Right, so I'm done cleaning my printer head. So let's bring them back together. Right, so let's put them back together. So slowly return the printer head. Oops. All right, there you go. Oops. All right. Then this one, the cover. The side, so just slide this going down like that. All right, next is screw right here. All right, and screw in the other side. Not so tight, might destroy. Oops. So thanks to my magnetic Phillips screw. Alright, so there you go. So it's fixed. Then next is we have this one. So we'll just slide this one down here like this. So it's locked. And connect this ribbon at the side. Just push right, push, and there you go. So lastly is we have here, so just slide this up. Very simple, just slide this up, and there you go. So you bring them back together. So all right, so that would be the end. Thank you.